If you're keen on buying an e-bike but are confused with the variety of choices, we have curated a list to simplify the process for you. Here's a list of the 5 coolest e-bikes you've probably never heard of but are worth considering. We have not been sponsored by any of these brands, and our ranking is solely based on reviews and surveys we have conducted or studied. Number 5. Rod e-bike. Unique and exciting colors, high-capacity battery, powerful motor, and integrated system for alarm and GPS, anti-theft system, these are just a few features of the amazing Rod e-bikes. There are 3 models you can choose from, and if you're wondering about color, it's completely customizable. For a price of $3,280 and free shipping, this is what you'll be getting. Motor size, 250 watt or 350 watt, you can choose either. Wheel size, 26 or 29 inches. Battery, lithium-ion battery. Top speed, 25 miles per hour. Average driving range, 50 miles. The battery gets fully charged in 2 hours, and a magnetic charging system has been incorporated. Some other features include front and rear lights, GPS, fingerprint unlock, battery and charger, and handmade frames. With their aim of reducing the carbon footprint and revolutionizing the concept of urban cycling, all 3 models of their bikes are aesthetic and beautifully crafted. Number 4. Superstrata Bike. Popularly marketing themselves as the world's first true unibody carbon fiber bicycle, Superstrata bikes are sturdy and strong. Irrespective of whether you want to bike your way through your city traffic or uphill on rocky terrains, Superstrata will provide you the versatility you require. With 2 equally amazing models, Superstrata bikes are made of industrial-grade thermoplastic carbon fiber composites. Superstrata E is the e-bike model that has the following features. Weight of the bike is estimated to be 24.2 pounds, but can vary depending on the size. It has a 250 watt motor, and the average speed is 20 miles per hour. Once fully charged, you'll be able to travel for 60 miles. It has a slim tube battery for a sleek and aerodynamic ride. The bike is available in 2 classic colors, black and white. The cost of the bike is $3,999. Number 3. JackRabbit. This is a micro e-bike that is quite convenient in terms of portability and use. If you're looking for a bike that you can use to complete your daily chores, or for traveling to the office or college every day, this bike is definitely worth considering. This compact e-bike weighs a mere 24 pounds and has a max speed of 20 miles per hour. It has a rear hub-mounted 300 watt motor and a range of 12 miles. The charge time is 2 hours and has stable and thick tires. Sounds perfect to navigate through city roads, doesn't it? You can choose from 4 color options: black, white, yellow, and electric blue. Easier to store and carry around, you can buy your JackRabbit for a price of only $1,199.99 US and free shipping. You can also add some accessories and customize your bike by adding a rear basket, light sets, fender sets, phone, and cup holders. This is the most affordable bike we have come across till now, and its features are comparable with some of the best e-bikes around. Do you think JackRabbit is a good purchase? Let us know in the comment section below. Number 2. Impossible Bike. If you think JackRabbit is compact, then you need to take a look at the Impossible Bike. With no compromise made on its durability, strength, and sturdiness, the Impossible Bike is a vehicle you can take anywhere, literally anywhere. After all, it fits in a backpack. The frame has thick, high-strength, steel-grade attachments and can carry a rider of maximum weight of 220 pounds. The 10.44 watt-hour battery ensures that you are able to ride at a speed of 12.5 miles per hour for 60 minutes or at normal speed for 15.6 miles. And now for the number 1 e-bike on our list of e-bikes that you've never heard of, the HonBike. This chainless e-bike has many features, but one of the most exciting is the Hill Assist feature, where the smart sensor on the bike detects whether you're going uphill or downhill so that you can have a comfortable and relaxing ride. The smart sensor also protects you at sharp turns if your bike tilts beyond 30 degrees. The bike features the smallest 250 watt hub motor. Here's something crazy. The driveshaft system can run over 24,000 miles without the need for any maintenance. The bike weighs about 45.9 pounds. It has a maximum speed of 15.5 miles per hour and a range of 28 miles. The charging time of the battery is a little higher, coming in at 3.5 to 4 hours. It is available in 3 color combinations: white and black, all black, and red and black. It is quite easy to assemble and has a foldable design. It also features a 5-level pedal assist. Coming to the most important aspect, the HonBike electric bike cost a mere $1,499 and can be purchased via their Indiegogo page. Learning more about e-bikes is terribly important these days. That's why we've created this next video specifically for you. Please be sure to check it out right now.